Welcome back to the Nerd Herd channel. Sorry we dropped off the radar. Life has been busy, but we are still working on the bus. Just haven't been working on the videos. But we're back and ready to go and show you what we've been doing. Now right here, Mel is finishing the framework for our front door. This is the piece of the top of the framework. And he's welding it in place. It is actually a piece of square tubing. And we've got it all placed in there. And that's what we're doing right here.
Look who came to visit.
Here we have Brantley getting ready to cut the last pieces of the transition, and those are those triangular pieces that go above the driver's window and the door. He's using a pair of electric shears, and I can put a link in the description, and he's using Mel to help weigh down the metal. What a great use of Mel.
Yeah, so here's what we got. We're having some difficulty lining up this side, the little, well, I don't know, kind of whatever you call that shape. The way we put in the supports, the structural supports underneath it, we didn't quite line them up well enough, and it ended up, this thing wanted to bend in all kind of crazy directions. So we struggled with this one actually for a couple days. But here's Brantley. We're gonna get it all in there. When it got done, it turned out pretty good, but it took a bit. Yeah, you can see we look frustrated. Yeah, after we take the screwdriver and pry all the little pieces up and get it snug under there, what we did is we drilled holes, and you can see that's the C-clamp just holding it down to that 2-inch square tubing that was actually structural for above the door when we put it back in. And we put the screws in, and these are self-tapping screws, although we did drill holes first to put them in there, and then, or a lot of them anyway. And then we, you can see we're using the straps here. We're really trying to get that top piece to bend down. And the straps actually worked pretty good. And those are just the generic straps you'll find somewhere, and you just kind of, wrench them down. It helped bend it into place. I think we saw somebody using those on one of the many, many YouTube channels out there, which is our favorite thing to do. We're like watching everybody around the world, how they did it, and then trying to piece together something that works for us. Yeah, there's the pre-drill. I'm trying to get it drilled in. And then we take a self-tapping screw and run it in the small drill hole we just put. Mm-hmm. And that pulls it down. As you can see, my big old feet standing up there. That's Brantley. We're measuring out the weird shape for the other side. They're pretty similar, but not exactly the same. So we get it all measured out, and then we're going to take our big old fancy shear scissors. I love those things. And cut it out. And he's got to put some big old weight on it, so that's me and my fate. Yeah, we got Grandpa Nerd moving around helping hold it in place. And here we are, putting it in place. Like, once again, using those straps to kind of pull it down. And we're going to put that sucker in place right where we want it.
But first we have to do a little grinding to smooth out the area.
Yeah, that's right, because the other side, well, it didn't line up right. This side lined it up a lot better, though. This side went up a lot easier. So I'm not sure why we seem to do it right on this side. But when you're doing this, really make sure that you really get everything lined up. The other side was just off the tiniest bit, and it really made a huge difference. So that's the game plan. You just got to keep trial and error. This is our transition. The pieces are in. They just have to be fine-tuned a bit. A little bit of bolting, a little bit of welding. But the hardest part is done. As you can see, we're all the way down to where the door is going to start. The door will go here. Yep, right there. The door is going to go. And like that piece right there, recycled. One of the original ceiling pieces. That piece, ceiling piece. This piece was new steel. That piece, one of the original ceiling pieces. And that's one of the original ceiling pieces, that piece right there. The door is sitting over here. Here's the door. You can see pieces. You can see right here. Here's our fancy hinge. Get that to focus. Doesn't want to focus. Not going to focus for me. See if I can get it to focus. No, we're not going to focus. Not sure why it doesn't want to focus. Anyway, this is a geared hinge. It's a continuous geared hinge. That's going to go on it. Now let's go outside. Okay, here's where the door is going to go. We're outside now. You can see we go up over. You can see the older pieces where we recycled. And then this one in the middle. The black you're seeing on it is a rust converter primer. We sanded it down and just sprayed it with that. Had a little bit of rust because it's been sitting here for a while. Some of the rust that looks like you're seeing that's actually burned from welding. You just got to sand it down before you prime it. Here's the other piece. It's not completely put in, but as you can see behind it, it's all hazy out here. So we're going to call it a day because we no longer have to tarp, which is what Grandpa's over here doing. Breaking down the tarp. Today is no tarping day. What's today, Grandpa? No tarping day, right?
No tarping.
That's our no tarping.
Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed this video.
I loved it.
Oh, great. I'm glad. Well, if you like it, please give us a thumbs up. Mm-hmm. Definitely, if you want to see more of us, please subscribe. Mm-hmm. And if you want to keep posted on when we update a new video or upload a new video, hit that little bell.
Yeah.
We really appreciate everyone's support on this project.
Yeah, make sure you also use your big toe thumbs up, because that's like the really super special thumbs up.
They don't have one of those.
Oh.
I wish they did. That'd be kind of cool.
It's a guy thing. You wouldn't understand.
I guess not. All right. Thank you, everybody.
Bicycle.
Stay nerdy.
Stay nerdy.
There you go. Thanks for covering my butt on that one.